considering he picked up a shoulder injury and is only coming in for this kind of final, it's a brilliant reintroduction to the championship.